Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Megadeth Metallica fan here, along with my good friend Sasquatch Mad, aka David. If you just picked up with us on this last video here, me and David here lost connection with each other, so we were playing two different halves of the game. I don't know why in the hell it split us up, but I got us back, you know, playing together, so hopefully it'll stay that way and the game won't split us up again. I don't know why I did that.
Kucheng is up ahead at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine.
God, I hate them suckers, man.
Some bitch just know when to die.
Watch out! This game's never gonna end, is it?
All right.
Come on.
He's back. This prick won't give up.
How'd you kill the thing?
I don't know. Back when we were getting ready to get off the boat, that's where I was leading off. Actually, that before we got to the dock, that's where I left off at.
All right, it's back up.
Disaster C4.
Let's hope it sticks.
Okay. You suck.
I think I found another boat.
Good, let's get the hell out of here.
I just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Whatever it the hell it is, and no one will find out.
Yeah, we're gonna find out, dude. Just go.
Come on, Jake. What the hell are you doing? Finally. Come on, start the damn thing, will you?
Jesus Christ!
Boat ride since the Titanic.
As soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
Heal up if you can, dude.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the Harris attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero?
Yeah.
Can make it to that door.
Yeah, I can make it to that door.
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
And then go get Churros and Squirrels.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call on the FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised.
I lied.
Constant disappointment.
Okay, what are we gonna do now?
Improvise. Nothing I can say we can do.
Oh, that's right. We got captured.
Like I said, improvise.
I'm sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that.
At least Jake ain't like his father.
Yeah.
What the hell just happened?
Of course, he took our weapons.
I bet you it's Ada.
Jake, in there. Our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to him.
Luck.
Thanks.
Hmm.
Oh, man.
Sherry!
I'm all right.
You sure? She don't look all right.
No, I'm not. How do I let him in?
Hey, break down the door. Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Not bad for a girl.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
We won't know till we find it. Reserve battery one activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it.
Oh, hello.
Practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Well...
Shit.
Wait for that thing to come back down. He's coming. He's playing a video game with me right now.
Oh, I'll tell you, it's raining outside.
Alright.
I'll still make it up there.
Yeah.
It's dead.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Dude, no, no! No!
Where are you at?
Oh, that hurt me! No, no. Oh no, dude, come on.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
By the way, dude, where are you going? Bye.
Word. Damn, bro, I can't even believe that thing's still twitching.
It's a twitcher, man. Okay, which way do we gotta go somewhere. I think you were going the right way. Okay, we missed them. Alright, my bad, dude. I'm supposed to go the wrong way. Okay, this way, dude. I think it's this way. Yeah, there we go. Alright, what do we gotta do? Something around here we're missing, yeah?
Has to be.
Okay.
Alright, hang on, let me get on the other side.
I hate these things, dude.
Yeah, man, I hate the fuck out of these things.
We need to go the way we're going, dude. We haven't fit.
Yeah.
Did we search this whole entire area?
We must. That's what I'm having to think. We must. There's another one that comes down.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of trapped right now, dude.
I'm trying to find a way to get back over there too.
Come on, no! Fuck! God damn it. Yeah, dude, you shouldn't have left, man. Once you left, I got overwhelmed and I couldn't do this.
Shit. Follow me. Stay close and keep away from those things.
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Alright. Come on. Here comes the other one.
Yeah. Also, the fan club of that guy over here. I can't get on that one, dude.
I gotta find a way to get you over here.
And here comes the fan club.
I'm on my way back. Hang on. Fucking went for losing, man. Huh.
Yeah, I don't know what to do, man.
Only thing I can tell you to do is just stay on this platform until I can find a way to get you over there. That way you don't run into any more unfriendlies.
I need to find a way to get to E.
Hang on a second, let me try and find something. Just get over here.
It looks like you're in the one that I'm at, dude. I'm gonna come into floor that's gonna put me at, okay? Because it looks like you're on my level.
Yeah, do whatever you need to do.
Oh, never mind. Can you go back to F? It looks like you were close to F. No. On that level, dude, it looked like you were close to the other side of the door, F.
Hang on, let me try.
Donna, we may die again, dude, but I'm gonna run in there real quick and inspect that room. There's something I'm missing.
Hope we find a way out of here soon. I think there is a way to get over there to F. I gotta get on that other platform though.
Nah, dude, I found it. Alright, I was missing something in that room. I think. Yeah, dude, I'm good. I can get to the next floor now.
All right.
I think. Yeah. See, I'm on the top platform.
Yeah.
All right. Where do we go now? I guess this one.
Not a good idea. Over there. You stay here. Watch your back until I get there. Shit.
Yeah.
Jake!
Got an idea. Stay on the platform until I get over there to that other side. So that way you don't get ambushed.
Just hurry up, man. I'm okay for now. If things start coming, I'll run to the platform, alright?
Suit yourself.
How's it looking on your end? Yeah, you're good.
Just wanted to make sure I was going the right way. Alright, now.
Alright, behind you.
Don't worry about that. Let's just get to the damn elevator now.
Unexpected power surge detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop it.
That crane might do the trick.
But who has a... Where's the crane at?
Don't worry about it, I got it. I'm hitting it with my index finger. So it's just tapping it with my thumb this time.
Come on, we almost got it!
Jump!
See you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
Uh-oh.
you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you ruin?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris?
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your gun.
Don't do this.
Things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Really? We're gonna have to fight this fucking thing again?
Yep. This time it's different people.
What the hell is this? The end of the world.
Must we stop it?
So
I wanna get the ones on the other side.
Hatches.
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here in one HQ.
This way!
Apple! I wanted those on!
Too bad. We gotta get these.
Give me a hand!
Man, I really hate the running part.
You didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Let's get to what he got. Right. You kept this world safe.
You're still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I'm back to a fence and work with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner.
When we get out of here,
all that's gonna change.
Listen, Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, when this is over, please, talk to Chris. Now down there will be mine, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Guys, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm going to worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Ugh!
Hey. Is that where we get to go?
I guess.
Go.
Wait!
Hey! Got a job.
Let's go! Let them kill us and eat us.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And we're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
Two more boxes over here. When you're ready. Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Now we have to run.
Yeah, look who's back. Some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
Jake!
Harry.
Bitch.
This is not easy, dude. Figure out the path to find the freaking dude, the container.
Let's get out of here!
Yeah. Yeah, and I had to be the one sitting there just whooping his ass until you figured it out. Then all of a sudden he started kicking the dog shit out of me. I'm like, dude, you're gonna have to hurry up.
I had to figure it out, man. I'm sorry. I've never did Sherry's storyline.
That was funny, though.
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
Hang on a second, man. There we go.
Whoa, this is fast.
Yeah, and there's no goddamn steering.
Really?
I thought he was dead. Really? You just got your ass kicked, and now you're asking for more.
Come on, we have to move further up.
Just
take the hit! Jake! Keep going! Jake! Up ahead! The cargo!
Good call! I'm cutting loose! Take that, asshole!
Yes, God.
Okay.
And take off like a torpedo.
Yep.
Well, that was it, dude. Was that our second video or our first?
That was our second video. Because I had to start all over again.
I'll be back on this.
Well, we hope you guys enjoyed that last video of Jackie Sherry. The next one ain't gonna be until next week, so make sure to stay tuned for that one next week. I think it's gonna be Ada and somebody else. In case if y'all haven't heard, for those of you that haven't watched these past other videos, I've got a new book out called Short Tales, The Great Pig Detective, Mr. Hoskins, The Case of the Missing Egg. It's available on iTunes. It should be available on iTunes, Google Play, and BooksAMillion.com, Amazon.com, and different other websites. Be sure to look for this book. If you're interested in short children's tales, it's available for all ages. It's a great book to read. And if you do get it, not only will it help me out financially, but it will go towards hopefully making a film out of this in the future. And yes, the film will be much more longer than this book here. But if you guys can help out with that, I'd be highly grateful. Here's one more look at the title, just in case if y'all want to take a look at that. But make sure to please look for this at your local bookstores or online. Like I said, it will help me out not only financially, but it will help going towards creating sequels to the book, but I will hopefully make a film out of that book as well.
Do what?
I'm just telling them about that book of mine.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get off here and start heading up there, alright?
Alright, man, see you in a little bit.
Alright, dude.
Alright, peace.
Alright, dude.
My pal, David, he's going to come over and sleep over. We'll go hang out and just chill. If not play video games, probably just watch some funny shit. It's been a lot of funny stuff on the internet lately that I've been wanting to show him, so it's really good. Y'all guys want to check out some really good funny videos? Sonic for Hire is really good to watch. With some others. It's just a suggestion. But yeah, me and my best friend David, we haven't hung out in a long, well, we haven't done anything like a sleepover in a long time. Figure if he came over here, we'd just hang out and either play video games or just watch TV or some shit like that. This is one hell of a long-ass video game. Some editing and all that other shit. You guys don't have to stay for the end of the end credits. Y'all don't want to. It's just that, I mean, I've already recorded the end credits, you know, past couple times with the other characters. But for those of you that want to stay, you know, you're more than welcome to. I'm going to continue recording until it's done and over with. Thing about David is he don't live too far away. He only lives like about 5 minutes down the road. Sure as hell hope it ain't raining too bad out there. Supposed to be riding his moped down here. Hell, I should have asked him if he wanted me to come over there and pick him up. Well, I should have done, but... Let's do it right now. If there was anything.
Was handed over to the UN's leading researchers. The along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed all that. I know as I sure as hell did, and I know David did. But, I'll go ahead and get off here now. I'm really glad you guys, like these videos. If you want to see more of these videos, you know what to do. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe. It really does help. But, as always, we'll see you guys next time. Peace.